Good morning.
Good morning.
How's it going?
Why are you so smiley?
It's early.
Oh. Okay, well, I have to warn you. I probably won't make it. How much weight can you carry on your back? Oh, God.
I need to prepare myself for my upcoming trip to Alaska and the Whitathon, so I invited Thomas, who's one of the rock climbing instructors, to come along with me on my hike to Hanging Rock.
Okay, and I'm not real good with stairs, honestly.
It's all right.
I know Jessica's really strong, but I might need someone strong enough to carry me off this mountain. I'm just gonna put some music in, not to ignore you, Thomas.
Yeah.
Just so I can get in my zone.
Oh, that's fine. Get in the zone.
Okay?
Yeah.
See, I'm really worried about this, though, because this feels like, how much, is the incline more than like that much?
No, it'll be similar. It'll be all right.
Okay, that scares me.
Nah, you'll be good.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think this is the right time to try Hanging Rock because it's only like a fourth of the length of Whitathon. So like, if I can't do this, that's information I need to know before I get to Alaska.
The trail, you know, goes up and down, so just try to pace yourself. Pace, you gotta pace yourself. It's strange, I'm telling her to slow down. I don't know if she's ignoring me or just can't hear me. It is downhill, but.
Well, I got a lot of momentum when I'm going down. I was like, if I don't start running, I'm gonna start tumbling.
Some people are fast starters on trails and hikes, but she's going way too fast for a trail she doesn't know.
Oh God, here we go, right?
Yeah.
Oh man.
That's why I said you gotta pace yourself.
Okay.
But yeah, you gotta keep moving. If you take it slow, at least keep moving.
How, where is that going to?
We're going up.
Oh.
Slower, slower. I think you're trying to get it over with, so you're trying to rush.
Yeah. Okay, small break.
Deep breaths.
We're not even going up a mountain yet, and I'm already like, I can just see so much in front of me.
Oh, no.
And that scares me to be like in the wilderness and to look in front of me and to look behind me, and I can't see anything but trail, and I don't know what my body's gonna do, you know? I'm wondering like how much further. You're playing me.
No, it's uphill, so.
Oh.
You can do it. Remember, don't try to sprint up this hill. You're getting that look like you're about to sprint up the hill. We've had clients that are stubborn and don't listen, but really you just gotta let them do their own thing and find out where their comfort zone is. Be careful on the rocks. They're gonna be a little slick today. So we kind of just let them go, but she's pretty stubborn. That's okay. The goal is to finish. So as long as it takes.
There's a big part of me that's like, okay, Whitney, you should just turn back because this is already difficult and this just isn't safe. Then there's the other part of me that's like, if I can't do this, I can't do Alaska, period. How many steps is this? I can't even see the top.
As long as you keep moving, it'll be all right. You got this.
There are steps. And steps. And steps. If I had known that this is what it was, I would never have come here. And it's like rainy and slippery. You know, that makes me nervous. Like my body doesn't feel stable. Like I'm gonna slip and fall. And I don't really trust my body in this situation.
You got this.
This trail isn't even a quarter of what I have planned for Alaska. And it's already so hard that I want to die. So.
Come on, don't give up on us now.
I don't know what I was thinking, but I might have to reevaluate this entire thing.
We're almost there.
I'm only halfway through this Hanging Rock hike and it's kicking my ass. And it's only like a quarter of what I have planned for Alaska.
I don't know. I thought this was just going to be like a warm-up, but this is like my Everest already. Oh my God, wait. We're going up there?
Yep, this is it.
Oh no, okay. I know it now, my ankles are a little bit wobbly.
Be yeah. Just take,
oh my God.
Take it easy. You don't want to. You don't want to fall off here. So just be careful,
oh
the closer
God.
You get towards the edge. Be careful.
Oh my God, are we going there?
No, not unless you really wanted to. But...
Yes, I want to. Don't you? Because is that the actual hanging rock?
Yep.
So I get all the way up to the top, and then there's still like 20 more minutes until I get to this damn rock. Like, is this a sport? I know without a doubt there's no way I could have done this a year ago. The gym has really been paying off for me. I am physically stronger, mentally stronger, and it's opening up a whole new thing for me in life. Like, who, I didn't know I was into like outdoor adventure. Oh my God.
You're out here now.
You're alive. Oh my God.
So just be careful.
What am I even, where are we? I'm glad that we can't see out. I think that would be scarier. I just feel like I'm in a cloud bubble, which is probably better.
Yeah.
This is crazy. I've seen people on Hanging Rock, you know, in pictures and on the internet, and I've always been like, wow, that's so beautiful. I never, ever thought that me, at my weight, in this body, that would have been me.